It goes without saying that Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas are relationship goals. The actress is currently accompanying her man on his ongoing Jonas Brothers tour. During their concert, the Jonas Brothers conducted an interactive segment with their audience in which Joe, Kevin and Nick took their guitars and microphones and crooned their songs while running amidst the crowd. As soon as they reached the VIP area, Kevin and Nick stole kisses from their wives and the audience couldn't help but hoot for them. Joe, whose wife Sophie Turner was not present at the concert, reached out to a man and pretended to kiss him. With just a few hours to go for the release of the much-awaited trailer of Salman Khan's Dabangg 3, the excitement within the fans has gone up. After releasing a short clip from the trailer featuring Sonakshi Sinha as super sexy Mrs., here comes a juicy scoop about the trailer. A little birdie close to Dabangg 3 has quipped that the trailer of Prabhu Deva's Dabangg 3 will have a glimpse of Munna Badnam Hua. Yes, you heard that right. The song, which has become the talk of the town for a while now, will finally be showcased for a few seconds in the trailer. Reportedly, more and more filmmakers who cannot afford Akshay Kumar are inclined to opt for Kartik Aaryan. Recently, Kartik was signed for Bhool Bhulaiya 2. The original hit in 2007 had featured Akshay Kumar. Now comes the news that Kartik Aaryan will play Akshay's part in the third film of the Hera Pheri franchisee. Yes, you heard that right. According to sources, Kartik will step into Akshay's shoes while Paresh Rawal and Sunil Shetty will be retained in Hera Pheri 3 playing their original parts. However, no official announcements have been made regarding the same.